I'm just going to swap over to Odallus because I'm right at the end of that game and I might as well finish it off.
I'm going to set up for Ratchet and Clank soon, so I'm good.
Let's see if I can suck less at this boss. Well, once I get to it, at least.
Take a picture of Kahoot, easiest thing in the biz.
This isn't going well. I was trying to rush it. Monster Hunter's graphics bugged out. Oh. Did I not switch the details?
No, you did.
Okay, I guess I did. Okay, you can't skip that.
I'll just do a couple quests for Tony, but if you want to stop, that's okay, Jordan. Figure out what I can do.
Yeah, it's alright. I can, we can probably do this on another Saturday.
Alright, sure. So, are you guys good?
Yeah. Right now I'm just marming Magna Malos.
Okay, yeah. I'm gonna probably stop for this game for the day. I might do some, high rate farming on the Gathering Hub myself. I'll just have to rely on randoms, but if I'm up for it, I could probably finish you guys on Sunday if you're not for it, but up to you.
Oh, I'll be busy. Yeah, I'll be busy at work, so.
Yeah. Well, we made a lot of progress, so that's great.
True.
See you, Jordan.
You're around.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna head off out of Discord for now. See you guys later.
Alright, see you around.
Okay, is there another phase? I assume there's another phase. Not sure what I'm looking at. And I have to do all that again. Okay, quick second phase. Now this mess.
I think I'll call it a day myself. See you around.
Oh god, is that it? Please tell me that's it. Okay, got it. I mean, that's one way to do it. Okay. So that is the second game by Joy Masher that I've played, and I am 2 for 2 on enjoying them. I haven't played Oniken yet. I probably should. Yeah, that was really enjoyable. Even if at times I really didn't know what I was doing. Old game? No, this was made like within the past 5 years. They just specialize in making these retro-styled games. I played Blazing Chrome too, which was also really good. Oh, I forgot that this was an Indiegogo game. Add that to the list of good crowdfunded games. I don't know what else to say. Is that the only ending? I don't know. Didn't hit anything for too long. But on that file, I got everything. So I don't know if there's a different ending for if you don't find all the secrets. Or is this the add-on? Ah! Well, guess I'm banned on Twitch now. Oh wait, how many characters are there? Oh, a decent amount. And there's no way to go back. Close enough. Have I ever watched AVGN? I was on YouTube when AVGN started. So I watched them from the beginning and then I just stopped watching after a little while. And now I occasionally watch some of the things in between. Alright, well, another one down.